Two types of brushes. nice. Very nice. Okay. I think you're brushed out pretty good. So is this like your first like major role you're going for, or have you auditioned for some others in the past? Have you done smaller roles? Tell me about yourself. Very strange, I know, but it's not disgusting. It's not like weird. It just reminds me of that. So, yeah, let me comb it through real fast. I'll try to get it in your bangs a little bit. So, do you need to practice lines or anything? I'm fine. Is that the outfit you're wearing? Okay, I just want to make sure we're matching for the audition. Okay, well, we have these four. I had a fifth one. Don't know where it ended up, but it's okay. That's all right. So, scrunchies are an option here. We also have the hair clip. I'm thinking the scrunchie would fit more. I've got this kind of hair clip, but I don't think those go the best. So, yes, I would agree. This one is probably the best one to go for now. Okay, we're gonna leave your bangs out. So do you want it as a little ponytail, or do you want it as a messy bun? Okay, you're thinking the ponytail would fit the best. Okay, so I have the hair tie on my wrist. I'm just gonna off on. And like I said, I'll pull some pieces out, make it look a little bit lived in, and put the hairspray in. Shit. Spot.